Dr. Shani. Pleasure to meet you. So, I was looking at your chart here, and it looks like you're here for a cranial nerve exam. Good. Have you had a cranial nerve exam before? No? Okay. Well, let me explain it to you briefly. I'm going to just be running a couple tests to check out your nerves in your face and your neck, and then we'll also go over your senses and see how everything's working, okay? Very good. Now, before we get started, I do want to verify some information on your record just to make sure that everything's up to date and that I have enough information, okay? Okay. So, have you been to our clinic before? No. Were you referred to us? Mm-hmm. By who? Your primary physician? Okay. And what is your physician's name? Okay. And do you have their phone number? Can you verify your first and last name for me? Okay. And your middle name? Okay. And can you verify your date of birth? That would make your age. Very good. And have you had an address change or anything? No. Okay. And your insurance? And the phone number? Okay. I know this seems like a lot, but just need to make sure that we have everything that we need, okay? We're almost done. Now, do you have any known allergies? No. Okay. Are you currently on any prescription drugs? Okay. Now, do you have any allergies to any prescription drugs? Okay. Do you drink or smoke? Okay. Any recreational drugs? Okay, I have to ask, just making sure. Have you had any major or minor surgeries lately? Okay. Now, have you passed out or been taken to the hospital recently? Okay. I see your nurse already got the height and weight. So that's good. Now, why don't you tell me a little bit about your diet? could be better too. I've heard worse. How many times a day would you say you exercised? Okay. You might want to try exercising a couple more times a week just to make sure everything is good and you're healthy, okay? All right. Do you wear glasses or contacts? Lastly, do you have any trouble with hearing loss? Okay. All right. So I have everything that I need here. So we're going to go ahead and get started. And like I said, I'm just going to be examining your nerves and your muscles and your face and neck. And then we'll run a couple tests for your senses, okay? Alright, so let me start with your vitals. Okay, I'm going to start with getting your temperature. So I just want you to open up your mouth and stick out your tongue. Okay, and good. Go ahead and put your tongue down. Alright, let's just wait for it to beep. Seven, very good. Okay. Next, I'm just going to get your heart rate. So, do you mind lifting up your shirt a little bit for me? Perfect. Now, this may be a little cold. I'll try to warm it up real quick. Okay. Here we go. Sorry. All right, a couple deep breaths in and out. Keep going. Very good. Few more for me. Very good. I'm just going to go around back here. Okay. All right, go ahead and take a couple more deep breaths for me. More. Last one. Okay, very good job. I didn't hear anything wrong with your lungs and your heart. I just want to check your blood pressure real quick, so go ahead and roll up your sleeve for me. Gonna make this a little snug. Yes, this is my least favorite part as well, but we'll try to remain quiet, focus on our breathing, and we shouldn't have to do it again, okay? Okay. All right. Very good. Let's just take this off of you. Okay. You can roll down your sleeve now. I'm just gonna write those down real quick. Yeah, your temperature was great. Same with your heart rate, your blood pressure. Everything looks good. So, let's start with checking out your eyes, okay? Okay, so I just want to start with your eyes. I have this little pen light here, and I'm just going to check and see how your pupils dilate, okay? Okay, so I'm going to take this, and if it's all right with you, I'm going to shine it in your one eye and then the other, and we're just going to go back and forth and see how they react, okay? Okay, very good. Here we go. Good. All right. Good. Yeah, it makes me want to blink too. Okay. For this next one, I'm just going to put my hand right here in between your eyes, and I'm going to go back and forth in a horseshoe motion and just see how your eyes react, okay? Very good. Here we go. Good. 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 Okay. So, how are you doing so far? Good. If at any point you feel uncomfortable or you're having any uneasiness, just make sure you let me know and we can stop and take a break, okay? Very good. For this next test, I'm going to shine my light one more time. I want you to keep your shoulders, your body, your neck, your head, everything still. And you're just going to simply follow this light with your eyes, okay? All right. Here we go. Very good. Keep going. Try to keep your body as still as possible. Very good job. All right. Okay. You're doing a really great job, and I promise you there's only a couple more tests left for your sense of sight, and then we'll move on to something else, okay? Very good. Okay. For these next couple of tests, it's going to be similar to the ones we've done before. You're not going to move your body, your head, or your neck, but this time I want you to focus your eyes on my nose, okay? I'm going to hold my hands up here over to the side, and I want you just to tell me on which hand the finger is up on, okay? Okay. Are you ready? Here we go. Good. Good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Good. Good. Mm-hmm. Good. Very good. Okay. For this next one, it's very similar to the last one. You're going to focus your eyes on my nose. I'll hold my hands up over to the side. But this time, I'm going to hold up an amount of fingers. And I want you to tell me on which hand the fingers are on and how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? All right. Here we go. Three, good. Four, good. One, five, three, two, one, five, four, good. Two, three. Very good job. Okay. One more finger test, and then we'll move on to the eye chart, okay? Okay. So, I'm just going to wiggle my fingers here, and I want you to keep your eyes on my nose again and tell me when they go out of your peripherals, okay? Okay, here we go. Good. 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 Very good job. Okay, so for this next one, I'm going to have you look at the eye chart behind me. I have this cute little spatula here. I just want you to take this, and you're going to start by covering your right eye and read the lines that I point to. And then I'm just going to have you switch it over to your left eye and read the lines that I point to, okay? Okay. Here you go. All right. So. Okay. So, go ahead and cover your right eye for me. Very good. And actually, can you just read the first six lines for me? Good. Good. It's getting a little tricky. Just do your best guess. Good. Very good. Okay. Go ahead and switch over to the left eye. And do the first six lines for me again, okay? Perfect. Okay. I'll take that. Okay. So, to test your sense of smell, I have a couple of bottles here. And they all have different scents in them. And basically, I'm just going to open them up. I'm going to have you close your eyes. I'm just going to run them across your nose here. And I want you to tell me what scent you smell, okay? Very good. Before we get started, I'm going to start by sanitizing my hands. So. Thank you. we get started with the different bottles and scents, I want to make sure we don't have any lingering smells in your nose. So, I have a little bit of rubbing alcohol here. And I'm just going to spray a little on this cotton round and hold it up to your nose so we can clear out any scents, okay? Very good. I know this isn't going to be pleasant, but take a big whiff of this for me. Good. Okay. Go ahead and close your eyes for me. We're going to start with this one. Tell me what you smell. Vanilla, very good. Okay. Let me grab the next one. Okay. Oh, I can smell this one already. Here we go. Can you tell me, sweetie, what you smell? Lavender. Great job. Okay. And there's one more after this one. But take a big whiff of this and tell me what you smell. Cherry, great job. Okay, last one here. Okay, here we go. Mint, great job. Before we continue, the next exam is going to be for your sense of taste. So I just want to clear out your nose one more time so it doesn't affect anything in that exam. So a little bit more rubbing alcohol, if it's okay with you. Alright. Alright, take a big whiff of this for me. Very good. Okay. You're doing a very great job. No double vision or nothing's making you uncomfortable or anything like that, right? Okay, good. Well, before we continue to your sense of taste, I do want to take a quick peek into your nose, okay? Just to see how everything's doing. I do have to get a little close, is that okay? Okay. So, go ahead and tilt up for me slightly. Alright. Okay. Other side. You got all four scents, so you're doing a great job. Okay, let's move on to taste. Okay, so everything. everything looked great. For this taste portion of the exam, I'm going to be placing dissolving strips on your tongue. So before we get started, I'm just going to put on some latex gloves to keep things sanitary. Okay. You don't have any latex allergies, do you? Good, okay. Tight gloves. Okay. So, I have this cute little container here. This just holds the dissolving strips. So, I'm going to have you open up your mouth real wide again and stick out your tongue. And I'm going to place one of these on your tongue. You're going to let it fully dissolve, and then I want you to tell me what you taste, okay? Here we go. Okay. Let it fully dissolve. What flavor do you taste? Vanilla? Great job. Okay. Let me know when you're ready for the next one here. Ready? Okay. Alright, let that fully dissolve. Okay. What flavor do you taste this time? Watermelon? Great. Alright. Ready for the next one? Here we go. Alright. Let that fully dissolve. Okay, what do you taste? Yeah, this one can be a little tricky. What do you think it is? Coffee? Great job. Alright, there's only one left here. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Alright, just let that last one fully dissolve. Alright. What is it? Lemon? Little sour, but great job. Okay. Okay. Well, you were just doing a fantastic job on this. We're getting close to being done. Let me just grab the next part of this, okay? Do you have any questions for me so far? Alright. You can stop me at any point if you do, okay? Very good. So, for this next part here, I have this cute little tool here. And I'm just going to have you close your eyes. And I'm going to touch different parts of your face. And I just want you to tell me where I'm touching and if you feel it, okay? Alright. Again, I do have to get a little close. Is that going to be okay? Very good. Close your eyes for me. And here we go. Good. Cheek. Cheek. Nose. Chin. Lips, forehead. Great job. Okay, so this next part is very similar to the last one. I have a sharp end and a soft end here on the little Q-tip. And this is just a dull needle. No worries, it's not that sharp. And I'll be careful, I promise. I'm going to have you close your eyes. And I'm going to touch parts of your face with either the soft end or the sharp end. And I just want you to tell me what you feel and where, okay? Okay, close your eyes for me. Here we go. Sharp, good. Soft, good. Sharp. Sharp. Soft. Sharp. Soft. 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 Sharp. Sharp. Great job. Okay. So, if it's all right with you, I'm going to get a little close and I'm just going to feel your face, okay? Okay. Here we go. Lastly, for your face, I'm just going to put my two fingers here on your chin and give it a little whack to test your reflexes, all right? Here we go. Good. Very good. This next one, I just want to test out your shoulders. So I want you to shrug up and I'm going to push down, but don't let me push down, okay? Here we go. Very good. All right, now smile real big for me. Yep, nice and cheesy. Very good. Now raise your eyebrows real wide. Good. Now close them real tight. Alright, now frown. Good. And this last one's really funny, but we're just going to make ourselves look like a fish. So. Great job. You're doing fantastic. We have left for our cranial nerve exam is the hearing portion. So let me take a look here. I'm just going to start by taking a look into your ears and giving them a little clean, and then we'll start testing your hearing, okay? Very good. Here we go. Everything looks good. I'm just gonna give it a little clean here. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the other side. Looks good. Let's just give it a little cleaning. Very good. just wanted to give it a little cleaning so that way we know that you're getting your hearing to the full potential, okay? Alright, so I'm going to go over here and I'm going to whisper some numbers. I just want you to tell me what number you hear, okay? Very good, and then we'll do the other side. Mm-hmm. 42. Good. 83. Mm-hmm. 25. Good. 68. Good. 75. Good. 89. Great job. All right. Let me do the other side. The same thing, but this time I'm going to whisper a word, and then we'll do that side, okay? Yeah, I'm going to whisper a couple words, and I just want you to tell me what you hear. Here we go. Love. Mm-hmm. School. Good. Great. All right, you're doing phenomenal. I'm just gonna do this next year, okay? Here we go. Computer. Go ahead. Guitar. Go ahead. Music. Go ahead. Chair. Go ahead. You did an excellent job with that. So, for this next portion, I have a tuning fork. I'm going to give it a little whack, and I'm going to hold it up to your ear, and I just want you to tell me when it stops, okay? Here we go. Side. Very good. Very good job. Next, I have another larger tuning fork. This one I'm going to give a whack. I'm gonna hold it behind your ear, and I want you to tell me when the vibrations stop, okay? Alright, you're doing good so far. You're not feeling uncomfortable or any questions. Alright, here we go. Okay, next side. Here we go. You're doing an excellent job. Okay, so we're almost done. For this last portion of the hearing test, and actually the cranial nerve exam, it's just going to be your typical hearing test where I'm going to give you some headphones here. You're just going to put them on, and then I want you to listen for a beeping noise, and I want you to hold up a finger on either your right hand or your left hand to say which ear that you heard it on, okay? Alright, here you go. Alright, go ahead and get those all snugged. Set them over to the side there. You did a good job. All of your tests were passed with flying colors. So, any questions for me before we wrap this up? No? Alright, well, the nurse up at the counter can take care of you. She'll just print you out a summary of our visit. And then, if you have any questions or anything like that, they should be able to assist you. You have our nurse's line where you can call us if you have any questions. And if they need to set up another appointment, they'll do that at the counter, okay? All right. It was a pleasure meeting you. And I hope you have a great rest of your day. All right, bye.